Good morning, Cheese. I am Demita Lynch.
And I'm Aaliyah.
And this is Cheese TV. Cheese, please make sure to follow the 5-5-20 rule. That means students are not allowed to leave out class during the first 5 minutes and the last 5 minutes of class. There should also be no movement during the last 20 minutes of the school day. All pads be filled out completely before exiting the classroom.
Hey, so 5-5-20 rule is simple as this. No passes are going to be distributed during the first 5 or last 5 minutes of class. That's the most important time for instruction. You're connecting what you learned the previous day to the new lesson that you'll be introduced to. It's a great way to really make sure that you tie those two things together, and it's a real strong launching point into the lesson. In addition to that, the last 5 minutes are critical. We just want to limit movement in the hallways, and then you just can't leave during the last 20 minutes of the school day. I mean, it's 2:20. Just wait another 20 minutes, and then I'm sure you guys can get back to the business you need to handle off campus. Thank you. Have a great day, Chiefs.
All right, thank you.
Chiefs, you must abide by the district-wide student dress code, meaning you must be overed from shoulder to kneecap, including chest, back, and sides, while standing or sitting with no visible undergarments.
Students, ID must be accessible at all times. Severely ripped jeans are not allowed. All bonnets, hats, hoodies, beanies, waves, caps or durag, and other head covering will not be permitted. Biker shorts, bodysuits, and see-through leggings will not be allowed. We thank you for your cooperation.
Mental health refers to your overall psychological well-being. It includes what you feel about yourself, the quality of relationships, and your ability to manage your feelings and deal with difficulties. Hi, I'm Tamaya with Mental Health Mondays. There's no health without mental health to help with day-to-day stress and challenges. These tips can help you elevate your mood, become more resilient, and enjoy life more. Today's mental health tip is try to set realistic goals. Decide what you want to achieve academically, and personally, and write down the steps you need to realize your goals. Aim high, but be realistic and don't overschedule. You'll enjoy a tremendous sense of accomplishment and self-worth as you progress towards your goal. Talk to a guidance counselor that can help you develop goals and stay on track. Well, that's it for me. I'm Tamaya. See you next time.
Latinos in Action have started collecting toys for their annual toy drive. Please drop off your donated toy to room 8139. Deadline is December 16th. Please, no stuff or open toys.
Christmas, Christmas time is here. Chiefs take care of their own. Every toy needs a home. Come support LIA's Toy Drive. Drop your toys at 8139.
What? Chiefs, do you have a favorite teacher? If you would like to recognize a teacher or staff member, then send them a shout out. Fill out the Google form by scanning the QR code on the screen. Attention all seniors, the school counseling team and Palm Beach State will be hosting an application day on December 6th at 9:30 a.m. in the Media Center. Registration is required for students to attend. Contact your guidance counselor if you have any questions. Santa Lucia's zipper hoodies are still for sale. They are $30 and can be purchased from Coach Franco. Size available are small, medium, and large.
National Art Ornament Society is ornaments for this holiday season. Hand-painted ornaments are $4. Personalized ornaments are $3. Regular ornaments are $2. And miniature Santa hats are also on sale for $2. Stop by Mrs. Youssef's room, 4110, to check out what they have in stock.
Attention students, teachers, and staff, the wait is over. Santa Lucia's winter concert will be on Wednesday, December 14th at 6:30 p.m. in the PAC. Come out and support our amazing band and chorus. Don't miss a special concert as we celebrate our school's 40th anniversary with alumni and special guests.
Don't forget to follow Santa Lucia's on Instagram and Santa Lucia's Cheese on Twitter at Santa Lucia IHS to stay up to date with all the events and happening on campus. Well, that's all we have today. I am Demita Lynch.
And I'm Aaliyah.
And have an amazing day.